Well, we have the most perfect day for you. A warm hello in every sense of the word. The sun is out and football has a special place on this most idyllic of days. A fixture ahead of us to which we've all been looking forward for so very, very long, and it means so very, very much. The scene could not be more beautiful. The pitch looks terrific. The players are ready to get started, and we cannot wait for the contest that lies ahead.
Ibrox is a wonderfully atmospheric ground. There genuinely is a unique feeling here.
A mouth-watering game, this, between two very high-quality sides. A treat for everybody here.
Well, under normal circumstances...
Massively!
What a start! And what a contribution from the main man. I had a feeling he might do something, given his reputation, but to do it like that... Absolutely brilliant. I wasn't expecting that.
An absolute gem of a cross. It made the header simple.
Well, as contact goes, that was tremendous, and it helped him to direct it exactly where he wanted into that net. I think when it comes to the aerial department, this fella is definitely no sledge.
Very much that this was in the script.
Tries to get it forward quickly. More than happy to take the muscular approach.
Romagnoli drives it forward.
It's a decent ball. Shoots! Milan have a couple of goals without reply. It's 2-0.
Well, they're very much the better team at the moment, Peter, and no doubt we'll be looking to cause even more damage here.
And the ball's come out!
Ibrahimovic.
Now, chance to break.
Brahim Diaz.
He's got options out wide.
Up he goes!
That's a little unfortunate. He had a lot of people worried then.
That could spell trouble. And he's away.
Conte. Demonstrating fabulous determination. He just will not be beaten.
Helps available out wide.
Gets up to him!
Well, the cross was inch perfect and the header unerring.
Well, look, it's often the timing of the jump that dictates what you can do with any header, and if you get it slightly wrong, then you'll struggle, but that was beautifully met, it really was.
Three without reply. This is becoming a stroll. Played into the middle. Giroud with towering header! Decent effort as the first half draws to a close. Fantastic
of excitement towards the end of the half there, and a last-minute chance that really should have been converted.
This looks well and truly sewn up already, Peter, but please feel free to forget what I've just said if there's a spectacular turnaround.
Milan are cruising in at half-time, 3-0 ahead. The action has already resumed here. No changes at the interval from either side. And it's played forward. Romagnoli. Romagnoli goes looking.
Smart exchange of passes, and it took so many defenders out of play in one quick movement. Wonderful goal.
Milan tear their opponents apart once again. They are utterly ruthless. It's a loose ball. Brahim Diaz plays it out to the flank. Can he deliver? Great lead! Locked away. Brahim Diaz.
Up to meet it!
This is as ruthless as it gets.
Listen, when you're on an invitation to improve your goal difference, ways off.
The second of the game, and an eye now for the hat-trick. It's become a case of men against boys. Brahim Diaz.
And the whistle's gone, presumably for offside.
This defence just doesn't trust itself to play a higher line.
Frighten the people getting in behind.
Yeah, absolutely. It just opens up the opportunity of not only strikers getting behind, but the runners from midfield too.
Tries the cross. Decent chance. That is a fine delivery. And it's been taken straight back. Whistle's gone, that's a foul.